slides from 29 to 27. That is Chris Jansen and Holden Herr. If you want to hear Chris Jansen do a long-form interview, we do a show from my house called The Bobbycast. All you have to do is download the iHeartRadio app and search Bobbycast, and you can hear Chris Jansen and myself from my house doing The Bobbycast. All right, moving on. At number 26, it's Brantley Gilbert and The Weeknd here on the Country Top 30.
Somebody with a castle truck sitting right outside.
somebody if you're in Vegas at all for the NFR, which is the National Finals Rodeo. Low Cash pretty much played every single night of all 10 days there, all at a different venue. So congrats to those guys finally blowing up and finally making some money. There's also Bobby Cash, Preston from Low Cash on iHeartRadio. Just search Bobby Cash right there on the app. Let's do a country top 30 right now. A throwback from Kenny Chesney. Save it for a rainy day here on the country top 30.
Country top 30. Guess what year they all happened? It's the same exact year. Blake Shelton has, she wouldn't be.